For what purpose, gentleman from Washington, rise? Without objection, so ordered.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today out of disgust over recent comments by Rush Limbaugh about child hunger. A few days ago, I was sent Mr. Limbaugh's response to the news that more than 16 million children will face, quote, a summer of hunger, quote, because they won't have access to free or discounted meals they usually get at school. Mr. Limbaugh ultimately recommended these children dumpster dive to find food until school starts back up in the midst of a deep recession that has forced millions of Americans to face the daily fear of losing their homes and failing to provide food for their kids. All Mr. Limbaugh can contribute is another awful example of shameless and callous commentary. Ask yourself, when is the last time that Rush Limbaugh missed a meal? Take a look. You judge for yourself. I yield back the balance of my time.
The gentleman yields back his time. For what purpose does the gentlelady from California rise? The gentlelady is recognized.